What they've done now is they've exposed the existing footings for the existing house, and they're laying a run of concrete blocks and bricks on top of the exposed part of that footing to join in with their sidewalls. And then the beams are going to go from the door to the garden over to there, from sort of front to back of the property rather than across. And this is them having cut the beams with that little two-stroke cutter there to the right length to go back to front. All clever shit.